everybody, welcome again to another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. Okay, so this is the lettuce, right? This is a cabbage. This smells very stink. This is okay. Okay, so we're looking about what is meant by infusor, how do you identify it, and how do you use it. All right, so infusor is a microscopic organism that can be used to feed your baby fish. Okay, when preparing infusor, however, you are being advised to keep it covered. Now, if you look very good, you will see some flies or some little creepy crawly insects that are actually in the container, right? Okay, I did this intentionally not to cover mine, right? Now, if you do not cover your culture, what will happen is that insects will actually lay the eggs in it. And when they lay the eggs into the water, right, and you actually strain the water, you take out all of the decayed matter, and you're actually feeding your fish. If you're going to be feeding small baby fish with these, what will happen is that chances are these eggs that have been laid by the insect might be missed by the baby fish, right, and they may be matured into water type of insects, and they grow very fast, and what will happen is that they will actually consume your baby fish. Insects such as demfly and dragonfly are, you know, popular in this realm, right? However, I'm not perturbed about this at the moment, because what I'm going to be using this mixture to do is to feed my tilapia cichlids and my feed my tilapia cichlid along with my common pleco. Also, I'm going to be tipping a few drops into my juvenile Jack Dempsey. These fish doesn't miss anything. But however, small fish like life bearers, like, you know, guppy, molly, sawtail, platies, right, these flies might be susceptible to the insect actually going faster than them, and eventually they will actually consume, right? So infusor are microscopic organism. You see that, you see it very well underneath the microscope, as you actually see the white stuff. Sometimes if you actually look very carefully, what you will see, you will actually see some white stuff actually moving up and down without actually provoking the water. Now, this is a sign that the infusor has started to actually populate the water, and you know, it's a good sign, right? Now, if you want this culture to continue to bring forward good infusor for your fish, what you could do is to actually place it somewhere where you can get oxygen that allows the infusor to grow very fast. Also, put a mesh cloth or mesh item over the infusor itself, or should I say over the mixture itself, and you know, allow it to stay in the sun. It needs a lot of sunshine, right, so as to actually be created. Now, as soon as I see a lot of white stuff looking like bubbles, or should I say white stuff moving up and down into this water, this is the lettuce, this is cabbage, I will actually start to use it. So this will stay like this with a mesh over it, preventing insects from going in and laying egg for a bit. This is Riley here for another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. Thank you very much for stopping by. Wow, I just stirred up the ants nest, and I tell you, the smell is really terrible. Bye-bye, guys. Catch you next time.